Hello guys, welcome to the episode. This will be episode 2, I believe. I hope, my shit's like very laggy, so I guess we'll just, you know, do what we can, and if it gets too bad before I want to end this episode, then it's not enough.
Yeah, well, we lost our contacts in the north.
I'm pretty sure I'll
south. I don't know who's left out there to sell us stuff.
Let's be smart about this. There's a lot of them.
Makes this wonderful. I know what the fuck is happening about. What's that? Things were there, right? Yeah, we got this new iPhone, folks. I'm not getting this from being any faster. Yeah, so let's just put on one more ships. I thought we were done, but that robot got me one of them. I may survive them and return to let us go. I guess it's good for something. So if we just can talk. It did cost us a third of cargo. And I can't shake the drone that we've been had. How the hell did they find us in that fall? Anyways, here's what we managed to bring in. 2 pairs of clothes, some pairs of jeans, 1 pair of toolie zipper. 2 pairs of clothes of meat, some more Canadian bison.
Guy's wheeling and dealing with everyone in town.
Keep it up.
He's moving so fast. Who's left? Ah! close to the office.
Robert must have run in there. Let's go.
Nothing to talk about.
Put your gun down.
Go fuck yourself.
He's running.
Robert.
Joel, this way. Come on, he ran in here.
Shit.
We almost got him. Hello, Robert.
Tess. Joel. No hard feelings, right?
None at all.
All right.
Oh, God damn it!
We missed you.
Look, whatever it is you heard, it ain't true, okay? I just want to say...
The guns. You want to tell us where the guns are?
Yeah, sure, but... It's complicated.
Right. Hmm.
Look, all right, just hear me out on this. I gotta...
Fuck. Stop, stop, stop!
Quit your squirming. You were saying?
I sold her.
Excuse me.
I didn't have much of a choice. I owed someone.
You owed us. I'd say you bet on the wrong horse.
I just need more time. Give me a week.
You know, I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me.
Come on, it won't.
Who
like
has
that.
Our guns?
I can't. Just give me a couple.
Who has our guns?
It's the Fireflies. I owe the Fireflies.
What?
Look, they're basically all dead. We can just go in there, off. We get the guns. What do you say? Come on, yeah, fuck those Fireflies. Let's go get them.
That is a stupid idea.
Well, now what?
We go get our merchandise back.
How?
I don't know. We explain it to them.
Yeah, I don't want to look.
Look, let's go find a Firefly.
We won't have to look very far.
There you go. Queen Firefly.
Why are you here?
Business. You're looking so hot.
Where's Robert? I needed him alive.
The guns he gave you, they weren't his to sell. I want them back.
Doesn't work like that, Tess.
The hell it doesn't.
I paid for those guns. You want them back? You're gonna have to earn them.
How many cards are we talking about?
I don't give a damn about ration cards. I need something smuggled out of the city. You do that, I'll give you your guns back, then some.
How do we know you got them? Well, I hear the military's been wiping you guys out.
Right about that. I'll show you the weapons. I gotta move. What's it gonna be?
I wanna see those guns.
Follow me.
Do we have a place to go?
We gotta get out of here. Now. You want this deal? We gotta move.
Spread out.
Through here. I know a way around this. Come on.
Eggs, that's right. fragile. On the ladder, Joel. On the ladder, Joel.
Left of them. Why do you think I'm turning to you guys? This way.
So why now?
We've been quiet. Been planning on leaving the city, but they need a scapegoat. They've been trying to rile us.
Looks like they did.
We're trying to defend ourselves. Enough. We'll live.
X is to lift shove and like start progressing. I had no control where I was going.
Hello. Soldiers. That's the way out. The door under the bridge.
I ain't a big fan of these eyes.
We can sneak by them, even though I know that's not your style. We'll see how it goes. Let's get moving. We need to get to that door.
Oh shit.
Damn, we missed all the action.
I'll get this one. Go around and get the other.
What was that?
Yeah, I heard it too. Eyes here.
Looks like you are good or something.
Further now. Inside. Where are we going, Merlene? This way. It's not far now. How you holding up?
I'm running on fumes. I'll make it.
Wait, what happened? Like, she was stabbed?
The place is right up ahead.
Attention. Curfew is now in full effect. Anyone caught outside without proper authorization will be arrested and prosecuted.
The hell are we smuggling?
I'll show you. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Come on now. Get on up.
The fuck away from
hey.
Her!
Let her go.
You're recruiting kind of young, aren't you?
She's not one of mine.
Oh, shit. What happened?
Don't worry, this is fixable. I got us help. But I can't come with you.
Well, then I'm staying.
Ellie, we won't get another shot at this.
Hey, we're smuggling her?
There's a crew of Fireflies that'll meet you at the Capitol building.
That's not exactly close.
You're capable. You hand her off, come back, the weapons are yours. Double what Robert sold me.
Speaking of which, where are they?
Back in our camp.
We're not smuggling shit until I see them.
You'll follow me. You can verify the weapons. I can get patched up. But she's not crossing to that part of town. I want Joel to watch over her.
Whoa, I don't
think
that's the best
idea.
Ellie!
How do you know them?
I was close with his brother Tommy. Said if I was ever in a jam, I could rely on him.
Was that before or after he left your little militia group?
He left you too. He was a good man.
Look, just take her to the North Tunnel and wait for me there.
Jesus Christ.
It's just cargo, Joel.
We're leaving.
No more talking. You'll be fine. Now go with him.
Don't take long. And you, stay close. Let's go.
Shooting, but what happened?
Fireflies. Same thing's gonna happen to us if we don't get off the street. Down here. We'll keep up.
Going
up there, that'll get us to the North Tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute. Sometimes.
You ever smuggle a kid before?
No, that's a first. What's the deal with you and Marlene anyways?
I don't know. She's my friend, I guess.
Your friend, huh? You're friends with the leader of the Fireflies. What are you, like, 12?
She knew my mom, and she's been looking after me. And I'm 14, not that that has anything to do with anything.
So where are your parents?
Where are anyone's parents? You've been gone a long, long time.
So instead of just staying in school, you decide to run up and join the Fireflies, is that it?
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
You don't know the best thing about my job. I don't gotta know why. To be honest with you, I give two shits what you're up to.
Well, great.
Good.
Is it?
What are you doing?
Killing time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
I am sure you will figure that out.
Your watch is broken. You mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside. Look how dark it is. Can't be any worse out there. Can it?
What on earth do the Fireflies want with you?
Hey. Sorry it took so long. Soldiers fucking everywhere.
How's Merlene?
She'll make it. I saw the merchandise. It's a lot. Can do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
It's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice. Or the second, for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
I just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around.
For my divine I'm up. Tokens in hand, 8 cans of beans, four buses of vanities, 1 can of Canadian whiskey, 10 buses of Tojo chills, 1 bottle of pills, 3 cans of sardines, no matter how much I starve, 2 cans of soup, 7 cans of beef jerky, 6 buses of goals, 1 more working for me, you found this, you're I'm busting my mainly rounds. 3 bits of fertilizer, 1 bottle of scotch, just $5 still. 5 cans of fruit, 3 packs of sharp fruit, 2 good fire sites, 4 gas masks, 1 kilo of this, just super good price. 8 bottles of food, still don't forget all of these bottles. Need to be delivered at this set to Donovan and the rest of the district. So, 2 bosses and then we rounds, load the batteries. I know what you're thinking, you can shoot really build problems to be very nice on. Next, ship next.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some Fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. Some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get with you in a few hours. Once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah, of course.
getting it up with AC on line.
Now hold up. There's a patrol up ahead. All right.
So much
we're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step.
Well, I guess in the
it's raining.
Feeling
that's
like
good.
Long,
holy shit.
Long
I'm actually
distance.
Outside.
Just because last one day was like 20 minutes and next day was a little. And I just felt like 9 minutes. So, like I said, I don't play. So, I don't try to play anymore.
Up this way.
Go from there. Yes.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan him, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. We can make this worth your while.
Shut up.
Mm-hmm.
What's the ETA? A
couple minutes.
Oh, fuck. I thought we were just gonna hold him up or something.
Oh, shit. Look.
Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? Just lying?
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
That is actually changed.
I ain't buying it.
It was, green. When I went
out. Oh, shit.
Yeah, yes.
Run.
Run! Go!
Go!
Move!
Move!
Go! Move! Signal, we run.
Signal, run. Got it.
Now, run. Ellie, it's gonna be another sprint. You ready?
Sure.
God damn it. They're everywhere.
Oh, dude, it's hurt. I can't see him right there.
Soldiers, right there.
I see him.
They must have gotten through. Check the trenches.
Just stay back.
I don't see anything down there. You sure they came this way? If you told otherwise, I'll stand.
Stay down. Don't let him see you.
Come on, man. Follow Joel.
Anything?
Clear back here. Have a look up ahead.
So far, so good.
Thank you.
hear him up ahead.
Hold up.
Shit, we'll take it.
It's gotta be the fucking firefly. If he's done with them soon enough.
Go, go.
We can get through here. Out of this yet. Let's go around.
Have a look.
It's too many, Tess.
Oh, man.
Come on. One false move.
Shit!
Fuck.
Yeah, this looks right. Stay close.
Well, at least we're out of the rain.
Have a look.
Think we can squeeze through here.
Where?
Charlie squad, report.
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows. Tess, up through here, through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sully.
Okay. Are we safe?
No. They're still around. Look, take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss.
You heard the man. Roll out. Let's go, let's go.
Come on.
There you go.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that... whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. Whoa. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
No, with the Lester's one,
we hope.
I can tell that they actually did enhance some of the graphics. Oh, not they enhanced all the graphics and everything, but not like the GIF for the remake. They used the PS5 engine for the remake. But.
Holy moly. I guess this is what these buildings look like from close. They're so damn tall. So what happened here?
They bombed the hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible.
What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
The Capitol building. Over here. You find anything over there?
No.
Keep looking. You just stay close to her for now.
Roger, Roger.
Tess?
It's been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh. Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
So these guys died waiting for backup. God damn it. Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with its face?
But years of infection will do to you.
So what, are they blind?
Sort of.
Feels like it's about to fall apart.
Like versus, I would have put it on easy difficulty, but I'm really trying to do it in this area. I need to stop the episode of this game.
Watch your head.
Search for supplies.
Shit. Oh, that was intense.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Don't watch this when I have the game had already through.
Give me up there. I'll check it out.
Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear.
Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on. Come on, big guy. Let's go. Clickers?
Shit. Go.
Joel, help!
With? I'm going to switch here. So, I'll switch on this one.